What an error of taste, a lack of taste reveals, is always a lack concerning the potentiality not to. An artist who lacks of taste is incapable to refrain from doing or adding something. So the lack of taste is always an impossibility of refraining from doing and acting. This spoils very often the artworks. So we can represent in this perspective the act of creating.
Thank you.